candlelight in Japan this week, marking the 10-year anniversary of the earthquake and tsunami that left more than 20,000 people dead and forever changed that country. In one community, the wreckage is gone, and something unusual has shown up in its place, an American-style craft brewery brought there from across the sea. Lucy Kraft has the story from Kesanuma, Japan.
Kesanuma in northeast Japan became an icon of devastation after the 2011 tsunami left fishing boats beached on shore. 10 years have passed, but online, it's as if the city still lies in ruins.
That didn't sit well with a man named James Watney, and so he decided to do something about it. He sold his home in Portland, moved here to the coastal city of Kesanuma, and started making micro beer.
We really want to show what Kesanuma is now and what it's going to be in the future.
With zero Japanese language skills but a passion for microbrewing, the 43-year-old former chemist and his wife, Carrie, managed to find local partners and employees to launch their tiny craft beer factory and pub in downtown Kesanuma. Despite the pandemic, Black Tide Brewing is in the black in its first year, with offerings like a cartoony IPA and a hoppy lager whimsically called After the Storm. It's all part of an effort to help the city rebrand.
This is not about just selling beer.
A lot of times people, when they think of Japan, I think they're thinking of the big cities, they're thinking of like the Tokyos and the Osakas and whatnot. And the local areas in Japan are really cool too.
With about 60,000 residents, Kesanuma has been hailed a model of disaster recovery. A multi-million dollar renovation has converted the old inner harbor into a landscaped waterfront oasis.
This harbor reminds me of home, the trees, the mountains, so close to the ocean. It's just like being back in the Pacific Northwest almost.
His product line remains a work in progress, but Watney's found the formula for helping his adopted home rebuild. For CBS This Morning Saturday, Lucy Kraft, Kesanuma, Japan.
A work in progress. We're more than happy to sample it.
Yeah, we will. I was just saying.
We're here. We can do it.
I remember being in Korea and talking about craft beers there. It's nice to see somebody from the U.S. bringing it there as well.